Hi everyone, I'm Krista Seiden, Analytics Advocate at Google, and today I'm joined by Dan Stone, who is a Product Manager on Google Analytics. In this quick tip video, Dan is going to walk us through setting up goals in Google Analytics. Now, this is important because goals offer you an easy-to-use way to set up tracking for what you might consider conversion events on your website. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and hand it over to Dan.
Thanks, Krista. So this is a really common challenge for customers who have just started by putting Google Analytics on their website. And you might navigate to the conversion section and see that there's no data here. And that means that you don't have any conversions set up. So this is a really easy problem to solve. And once you have solved it, it will provide you some really great reports in this area where you can actually see the value that your users are generating beyond just what pages they're viewing on Analytics. So to get started, there are a couple different types of conversions. And in Google Analytics, we call goals as basically micro-conversions, which could be practically anything from visiting a particular page that you think is important, to conducting some sort of event that you're tracking with Google Analytics, to even just spending a certain amount of time on your site. And so the way to set these up is to go to admin. You can do this in the UI without changing your tracking. And under your view settings, select goals. Now this is going to take you to your goals interface where you can create a new goal. You'll also see any goals that you already have on this view. You can have up to 20 goals per view. And here I'm just going to choose new goal. So when I choose this, it's going to take me through some common goals that users choose, whether it's placing an order, creating an account, newsletter sign up. Let's say that I have a newsletter sign up that I want to drive users to. I'm going to choose this option and click continue. And now it's going to take me to step two, where I define the goal. And there are four main types of goals, with one fifth type, which is special. The four main types of goals are destination, duration, pages per session, and events. So going through these, destination is basically where whenever someone visits a page on my site, they have completed this goal. For example, visiting the thank you page or the sign up completion page. Then I would choose destination. Duration is where I want to create a goal for anyone who's visited my site for at least 5 minutes or 6 minutes or 10 minutes. Pages or screens per session is where I want to set an engagement goal where the user has visited at least 3 or 5 or 10 pages before I complete that as a conversion. And an event is a super flexible type where you can say any event that happened tracked by Google Analytics triggers this goal. Now for this newsletter sign up, I'm going to keep it simple and choose destination. And this is based on my particular site setup, but I know that whenever a user visits my contact success page, they have successfully signed up for the newsletter. And so you can verify this goal to make sure that it's populating and then save it when you're ready. And once you have saved, you now have this goal. It starts tracking from this day forward. And starting tomorrow, you should start seeing this goal populate in your conversion section of Google Analytics.
Great, Dan. Thank you so much for showing us goals. These are super useful for all of your different reporting needs for your organization. So I hope you go ahead and set a few of these up.